with us 6 hours. But I'm not gonna put us down because this is lifting us up. You understand? So no matter what we think, oh, black people can't do this, we can't do that. Stop all that negativity, because this is living proof we can come together. We can circulate the dollar. We do support black businesses. We had a black venue. We ain't spending money with our enemy. We had a black venue owned by a black woman circulating the black dollar. Ain't one argument. Ain't nobody cussing, fighting. The DJ doing her thing. Shout out to sis. We coming together. So whether they go red or go blue, I'm going to go black. You dig? Because you can't go wrong with going black. Everything we need is in a black man and black woman. Now you may say, how can the minister talk like this? I can tell you. The Bible says, love thy neighbor as thyself. Meaning, neighbor love is predicated on self. Predication means based upon. I can't love no white, no yellow, no red or brown till I love us first. And black people don't have a window or a pot, you know the rest. But we still open, it's so kumbaya. So we got to be race first, self first. Because that's how we rise. The Bible says he made us in his image. Which means if we black, what is our creator? We ain't gonna go there yet. Come on now. Because some of y'all got a different image on the wall. It is what it is. But again, we gotta pull together our resources. We gotta support our people. We gotta protect our people. We gotta build with our people. Every person that's doing something in this building look like you and I. That's how we change our communities. Now, should we have voted? Absolutely. But that's one part, that's one tool of knocking down the wall that's oppressing our people. 99% of our problems can be solved without unity. The greatest thing we have is us coming together as black people. So stop being ashamed of being who you are. Accept yourself and be your own. Stop apologizing for supporting your own, because every community supports their own. You will never go in Mariana's or La Bonita to see a black person working. They playing the music, letting you know who helps you in. Have y'all been there and heard Tupac being played? No. So don't be ashamed to have your own and have your people in mind. Serve your people first. If I see a white man, a black man on the street, guess what? $1 for the black, 50 cents for the white. It's not personal. I'm still going to bless them. But the majority of my resources is going to people that look like me. Because the tables is turned, guess what's going to happen? So again, I ain't come to preach, even though I am a preacher. I just come to first state, make some noise for Jess Flo and this beautiful event. Let it hear, y'all. And make some noise for all these vendors. Let it hear, y'all. Come on. And continue to make being black, serving black, uplifting black a lifestyle. We have to stop just being black in February and being black in December. We got work to do, and the only way we're going to do that work is by supporting each other 365. Be blessed. Power to the people. All power to the people.